My name is Pat Fox. I'm a deputy police commissioner in the city of Philadelphia. I work for the Philadelphia Police Department, and I have been working with victim advocates in the area of domestic violence for almost 15 years. We in the city of Philadelphia are really proud with some of the progress we've made because we work together. The police department works with the advocates who work with the DA's office, who work with our college professors who do some research for us. And together we believe we're making a difference. The reason we think we're making a difference is because we're in a partnership. We respect each other's needs, and we care about, at the end of the day, protecting victims from violence. I'm really proud to have been part of this endeavor in the city. And to all of you, I will say that I have seen such a big change in the attitude of the police officers in our city in the last several years, and I'm proud. And you need to understand that there are people out there who are willing to help. You need to reach out. We're there. We'll do anything we can to help. Just reach out.